Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm the Metaverse Pirate and I'm 3 years in the Metaverse, the MetaQuest 2 and then the MetaQuest 3. In this episode, podcast, tutorial, I would like to talk how to stream to YouTube, because the easiest way to stream your adventures in your MetaQuest 3 or 2 is to stream to Facebook. But some people don't like Facebook, like me, and you can stream to YouTube. It's a bit complicated, but if you use the right programs and the right steps, you can stream directly to your YouTube live thingy. And here it goes. So step one, I will switch over now to my virtual desktop. Here we go. I'm inside my virtual desktop, as you can see. And this is my virtual iMac. This is my Firefox browser. This is my YouTube channel. And the first thing, step one, is go to create. Click on create and go live. The studio is starting up, launching. You have to wait for a little bit like that. It takes a few seconds. So you can change the title, edit. You can change it into anything. Livestream, Metaverse, Pirate. Category gaming, public. And this is very important. I already did that before. This is the stream key. And you can copy that. And then you have to start the Streamlabs desktop like that. And in the settings over here, you have something called stream. And these are the streaming services. I already did YouTube RTMPS, show all services. And already filled in that same key over there, you see. So that key has to be copied into the program of Streamlabs Desktop. And then when you press the button, go live, then you can go live like that. So let's do it. But before you do that, you must cast your MetaQuest over here. And I'm recording right now, so I cannot cast and record at the same time. So if you cast your MetaQuest over there to that app here, then you have the Windows capture. You can window capture this thingy. Yes, I know it's a bit complicated. And the most important thing is if you're, for example, in a metaverse, in the spatial metaverse, or in the big screen metaverse, so you want to record the voices of the people speaking over there, you have to go to your driver section over there. Now I'm using the virtual desktop speakers and the microphone over there. And then you have to use the Filmic audio device. And the Filmic audio device is a virtual audio driver coming from this program here. They have two programs. Let me see now. One moment, because I have so many programs. So you can use this program, the Filmic screen, yes. And that's a virtual driver. They're all free programs. So, well, if you want to stream live, you need at least five programs. So let's do the tests. It will not show go live. So I'm going live now. And normally I should see everything over here. If I go to my Firefox over there, I open a new window, YouTube. And that's my live stream right now. I already made a thumbnail. So I'm broadcasting live at this very moment. So I'm live, and this is the one from I have two views, So it means that somebody is watching me. Stream 12 minutes ago. So if I go over there, they will see, of course, this thingy. And I will hear my own voice over there. Yes, I can hear my own voice. Well, there you have it. So how to stream. So it's working. And you see, because they need to see my MetaQuest. So that window has to be active if they want to see it like that. Well, there you have it. To stop the stream like that, you end the stream. So you stop the program. And it's a lot of steps, I know. But you can cheat. And the easiest way to cheat is make a recording with your MetaQuest Insight recorder and then stream it as a ready-made edited video. No, that's cheating, but it's much easier if you want to have a semi-live thingy, or you can have a live thingy. So don't forget to change that Filmage audio device over here. So there you have it. Hello, ChatGPT. Please explain in English to my viewers how to live stream from your MetaQuest 2 or 3 to your YouTube channel.
Of course. Hey, YouTube viewers. Want to live stream from your MetaQuest 2 or 3 directly to YouTube? Here's a step-by-step guide on how to do it. Step 1. Set up your PC for streaming. Since the MetaQuest doesn't have a direct YouTube streaming option, you'll need a PC and streaming software like Streamlabs Desktop or OBS Studio. Step 2. Cast your Quest to your PC on your MetaQuest 2 or 3. Open the Quick Settings menu. Click the clock in the menu bar. Select Cast, then choose Computer. On your PC, open a browser and go to ostream.meta.com/casting your app to see this link. Sign in and start casting. You'll now see your VR gameplay on your PC screen. Step 3. Capture the gameplay in Streamlabs or OBS. Open Streamlabs Desktop or OBS Studio on your PC. Add a new source. Select Window Capture. Choose your browser window where your MetaQuest is casting. Resize the window for the best fit and quality. Step 4. Set up your YouTube live stream. Go to YouTube Studio and click on Go Live. Copy the stream key from YouTube. In Streamlabs or OBS, go to Settings, Stream, choose YouTube, and paste the stream key. Set your video resolution, at least 1080p 60fps for smooth quality. Step 5. Start streaming. Press Start Streaming in Streamlabs or OBS. Your live stream will now be broadcasting directly on YouTube. Pro tip, use an external microphone or wireless VR mic for better audio quality. And that's it. If you found this helpful, smash that like button, subscribe, and drop a comment below if you have any questions.
Well, there you have it. So I can use ChatGPT as a co-host. So the black sphere over there, that's the old ChatGPT, who has no real connection with the internet. And the other one is the blue one. And the blue one is more for casual conversation. So I'm using ChatGPT now for 10 months. And it helped me to build this YouTube channel, my YouTube thumbnails, scripts, and ideas. And also discussing about geopolitics. But I never discuss geopolitics on my YouTube channel, because if I do, I get shadow banned because I'm a very small YouTube channel. So I'm very careful. Well, that wraps it up for this tutorial, how to stream live on your YouTube channel using your MetaQuest 2 or 3. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you the next time. Beam me up, Mr. Scotty.